morning from Gryffindor News at Bonavent headquarters. Good to be with you. I'm Zulfa Azkia. For recovery from the coronavirus, Indonesia has reached the WHO's COVID-19 vaccine target. Since December 2019, the world has been rocked by the coronavirus pandemic. COVID-19, which firstly came from in Wuhan, China, has resulted more than 1,300,000 people across the world died. Therefore, all the countries in the world are competing to be able to produce the COVID-19 vaccine immediately. Dr. Reza Broto Asmoro, the government spokesperson for COVID-19 and ambassador for the adaptation of new habits, said that Indonesia has succeeded in achieving the WHO's COVID-19 vaccination target. The World Health Organization, or WHO, targets that by the end of September 2020, for every country in the world, to vaccinate at least 10% of the total population, and 40% by the end of 2020. In addition, for the next term, the WHO is also known to have set a target of at least 70% of the world's population being vaccinated against COVID-19 by mid-2022. Through the Presidential Secretariat's YouTube channel account, in a press release on the COVID-19 handling update, Friday, September 24, 2021, Dr. Reza said that Indonesia had exceeded the target of 10%, even reaching the benchmark of 40% for the first dose this week. She also said that 22.73% of the 208,265,720 vaccination targets had already achieved the second dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. This record of achievement has successfully placed Indonesia in the top 10 countries with the most COVID-19 vaccines in the world. That is the Gryffindor News for this Tuesday. Thanks for watching. I'm Zulfa Azkia and have a great day.